Hello, this week in this video we'll see all the things that are remaining in post, that is filtering these articles and also publish panel and also about anchor links. Previously we used these anchor links, but can create it directly and type the path directly here, or else we can choose from our articles, from existing articles. And here I'll choose, if I have multiple articles, you can search based on the keyword, and all the articles and pages will be displayed here. You can choose it, and you can also choose open link in new tab, and the link text you can update it. This link text also, here I am choosing open link in new tab, and I am adding this link. It's added. If I click on this, you can see directly. And if I want to unlink, just I can click on this unlink button for removing. I'm leaving it as it is. And this is about the links for linking internal pages and posts, that is articles, and also this publish panel we have seen previously. These are all the options, and we can schedule the articles based on future dates. That is, if I set it in a future dates, I'm seeing this schedule button, and this is already published article. If it's already published, you'll see update option. Otherwise, if it's not published, we'll see publish button. Based on the status of this post, it will display different text. If it's in draft mode, we'll see. If it's not published, we'll see published button. And here it's update because it's already published, and we have seen all these visibility, all those options. And also I want to create a one more article. And we can delete this article by just clicking on this move to trash button. And here we have multiple options for sorting based on the title and based on author, based on categories. You can click on here and it will be sorted. And you can choose the categories also. If I want to go to comments page directly for moderating, you can click on that comments link. And also you can delete multiple posts by selecting it. And we can move to trash. If I move this article to trash, this trash bin will be enabled. And if I have I can restore this article until and unless it's deleted permanently, I'll restore it. And you can see this drafts button, drafts link also. If I reload, I'll see this sticking, and we'll have a pending review, all those filter options for this post, and based on that we can sort it out. If it's a published article, if we want to go through only published articles, we can click on this link. Only drafts, we can click on this link. And here we have screen options for setting this number of items per page. By default it's a 20. If you want to modify it, you can modify this to something bigger if you have a lot of articles. And we have two modes, a list view and accept mode. I'll show you how it's going to look. It will be displayed like this. And if you want to hide this author or categories tags, you can just disable it. Based on that, I'm just keeping everything, and I'm going to list mode. These are all the options for filtering. Yeah, and for posts, and it will be similar in pages also.